Von hinnen zu schauen. Non sai quanto mi costi, mai non sappia, ma
Adore con me, mosa. Oh, Luna ad nimpa il noc mai grasa
thank you. Oh, Catarì, che fena dicere, stupar la cave da spasa me. Tu, non ci piensa sto dolore mio, tu non ci piensa tu, non te ne grato.
Lecz mowy żywość, gdy oczki zapadły,
quanto teco affetto spesso è ragion. Se il senno empia il difetto che il figlio il padre, l'opra mia si compia, non la cangiarmi debbe, esser pietoso crudeltà sarebbe. Ebben, tu ti apprestai della trama alle fila, onde Luisa, come previdi già, finta, conquista da credulo spavento, alle minacce s'arrendea, per calle recondito chi tratta verrà. Ma il foglio, compra mandre carlo deve a Rodolfo, la vittoria è certa. Eppur dal primo assalto, qual poter vi respinse, io non intendo, inatteso periglio del figlio la minaccia. Ingrato figlio. L'amore faccio che l'ho bramato, e sol per esso, non tre per esso, in quel poi fego che arrivi sposo, e son purtroppo di te non eccesso. In punto feci il mio signore, il palesarvi la mente a sposa, a me qui sempre fili dava il cuore, scopri la scelta e tu nascosa. Timor in acque noi, e ben tristi, aver quel luogo fili poteva. Ad acque tardi tu suggeristi, arrivi al mezzo, postavo e non seguir, sento drizzarsi le come in fronte, tutto il mio sangue rabbrividi, tutto il sangue rabbrividi. E perché giova parlar de vento, qui notte eterna fra i suoi miseri, fra i suoi miseri ha già sepolto,
sepolto,
spento il Siri antico, tamasna vieni, ai nostri agemo tutti han creduto.
Han tutti, arrondo frete figlio a noi spero, ancor quel labbro.
Che intendo? Che intendo? Ma forse
mi fa il terribile supremo punta il falcher novava. Chi assisini?
O me perduto?
Solto? Con tutto non posso fa.
Potrei
gloria del cepo cadere a piombe coi colme sarà il giorno non si può sopportare la darò con te più questo stato il nuovo non è sicuro Oh, so you have to change the world, but I'm not going to be able to do it.
triste sonrisa, tu labio dibujó y una indiscreta lágrima de mis ojos cayó. Tu mano entre la mía, en las manos las dos, detener pretendía nuestra separación, y sin decirnos nada nos dijimos adiós.
Later on, when it's dark, we'll take him to some secret place and bury him.
Well, of course we could do that. I don't suppose there's any relatives poking around looking for him. You know me. Sometimes ideas just pop into my head and I was thinking. Seems a downright shame.
Shame?
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump prime, what's his name has no, it can't be traced. Business needs a lift. gets to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. No? Seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get it. Good, you got it. Take, for instance, Mrs. Mooney and her pie shop. Business never better using only pussycats and toast. Now a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion.
Well, it does seem a waste. It's an idea. Think about it. What about the gentleman who's soon becoming for shame?
What's the sound of the world out there?
What, Mr. Todd, what is that sound?
Those crunching noises pervading the air.
Yes, Mr. Todd, all around.
It's man devouring man, my dear. And who are we to deny it in here?
These are desperate times, Mrs. Lovett, and desperate measures are called for.
Here we are, hot from the oven.
What is that?
It's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it really good?
Sir, it's too good, at least. Then again, they don't commit sins of the flesh, so it's pretty fresh.
Awful lot of fat.
Only where it's sat.
Haven't you got poet or something like that?
Now you see, the trouble with poet is how do you know it's deceased? Try the priest.
Heavenly. Not as hearty as bishop, perhaps, but then not as bland as curate either.
And good for business. Always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get it in on Sundays. Lawyer's rather nice.
If it's for a price.
Order something else, though, to follow, since no one should swallow it twice.
Anything that's lean?
Well, then, if you're British and loyal, you might enjoy Royal Marine. Anyway, it's clean, though, of course, it tastes of wherever it's been.
Is the squire on the fire?
Mercy, no, sir, look closer, you'll notice it's grosser.
It's thicker, more like thicker.
No, it has to be grosser, it's green.
The history of the world, my love.
Save a lot of graves, do a lot of relatives' favours.
It's those below serving those up above.
Everybody shaves, so there should be plenty of flavours.
How gratifying for once to know that those above will serve those down below.
Now let's see, we've got Tinker.
Something pinker.
Tyler.
Something paler.
Potter.
Something hotter.
Butler.
Something subtler.
Ah. Locksmith.
Some...
Lovely bit of clock.
Maybe for a lark.
Then again, the sweep, if you want it cheap and you like it dark. Try the financier, peak of his career.
That looks pretty right.
Well, he drank, no, it's bank cashier. Never really sold, maybe it was old.
Have you any beetle?
Next week, so I'm told. Beetle isn't bad till you smell it and notice how well it's been greased. Stick to priest. This may be a bit stringy, but then of course it's fiddle player.
No, but this isn't fiddle player, it's piccolo player.
How can you tell?
It's piping hot.
Then blow on it first.
The history of the world, my sweet.
Oh, Mr. Todd, what does it tell?
Is who gets eaten and who gets to eat.
And Mr. Todd, who gets to sell.
But fortunately, it's also clear that everybody goes down well with beer.
Marine doesn't appeal to you. How about Rear Admiral?
Too salty. I prefer General.
With or without his privates? With is extra.
What is that?
It's fop. Finest in the shop. Or we have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. Here's the politician, so oily, it's served with a doily, not one.
Put it on a bun. Well, you never know if it's going to run.
Try the fryer. Fried, it's drier.
No, the clergy is really too coarse and too mealy.
Then actor, that's compactor.
Yes, and always arrives overdone. I'll come again when you have judge on the menu.
Quite true, we don't have judge yet. But we've got something you might fancy even better.
What's that?
Executioner!
Have charity toward the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
We'll take the customers that we can get.
High born and low, my love.
We'll not discriminate great from small. No, we'll serve anyone, meaning anyone, and to anyone at all.